Okay, welcome to the Minecraft Sky Island. And I'm on this small island. Which you probably know. So I'm now continuing on this series. So last time we got some old cabins and like got some stone and we started building the house. This is boring, but this is pretty much what all I have to do right now. So now I'm just gonna get bigger and bigger and bigger. Right now this island is just a little small island. Flying back. I'm not doing it. I don't know that because I'm crouching and making it look like it. Why do I need this much to build more than one of these? I guess I can build one and one. Just move spawn. But since you know you can't get it, it's like that. That's not that does it work? You could have doubted y'all. You could do that.
What's that smell?
I'm like this 30 dough set. Yes, I got tons of saplings. That's a lot of saplings. That's a lot of saplings. I think. Okay. Here we go. Now this is what. right now I should make some torches. That uses wood. Thank you. this episode's been 15 minutes and a half. At least that didn't happen at the beginning of the series, otherwise I'll have to restart the whole thing. Well, then I could get someone having more, I couldn't have any more trees then. I'll have to try and do it off of the one piece of wood. And I could not do this whole series off of one tree. With one tree of wood. Trying to kill it on. Just me talking on this island. Nothing to talk about in my episodes except doing nothing. So I would have to restart the series. The episode 1 that I was doing, so it's not only two people in the series. But that didn't happen. Most of the podcast is probably going to be there since I'm autosaved. Thank you for watching the episode, and bye.